I guess. Hello, welcome to part 153 of Let's Play Elden Ring. We did some housekeeping before the last part. I'm kind of hoping that we've spelled consecrated correctly. I leveled up various things. They should be better now. Getting HP for defeating enemies might be the way to go. Whoa, that is... that's freaky looking. This is our final miscellaneous dungeon too. At least that we know about. There is Forlorn crumbling, whatever. Time for futility. Yeah, I just went ahead and behind and then seek left. Freezing grease. But it is a slight bit easier to kill enemies than it is to those are jellyfish. That's interesting. And that's some butterfly. So yeah, this rewards you for doing a good job hitting bad guys. Golden Rune 10. That is kind of a false. Kind of a false hoper. Yeah. Heroes Rune 2. Yeah, the crumbling for room location, I might investigate. Because it's something I might, you know, see as worth my while to do. Looks like you can still go back even how far in. Ahead. This looks kind of dead-endy. Offer fingers. Yeah, okay. It's a dead end. Kind of this way. So basically we start descending. And the jellyfish are hostile. Crystal darts and Thawfrost boluses. Okay. All right, we need to be wary. Freezing grease and then down. All right, I'm just gonna hope this isn't hard. Thank you. staggered easily. Golden Order Greatsword. I got through all of this relatively quickly, actually. Forlorn Cave. Yep. Didn't really miss anything. A lot left. I mean, actually, there's not. There kind of is, and there kind of isn't. It's. The Legacy Dungeon will take a little while, but. Nothing is overly in my way as things stand right now. The thing I'm thinking is the reason this mausoleum doesn't work is so it mentioned that you can only use one per area. So there's like one here too. We're gonna go to the four belfries briefly. Points. I don't see the downside. Really just looking for an excuse to find other things to do, because I don't want to cram the last legacy dungeon into this part really, but we might actually be stuck. Go down. Damn it. I ran out of combat room. So dumb. What we need to do is get down there as quickly as possible. Without necessarily taking... That closing distance. There is a lowering point. So we can basically... Pearldrake Talisman. Oh, it's the regular version. Okay. And that's pretty much... That's pretty much it. Golden Rune 10. So bizarre. This does seem to be a thinker. This is a legacy dungeon where the problem is figuring out how to get in. Okay, that looks like it might be something. I am confused. We're effectively going over the seals, that's interesting. Beautiful. Can't disagree, per se. Like the four figures in the Evergoal. So it's sealed. Light the four figures in the Evergoal. Behold, dog. There, it's a puzzle. Apparently, a complicated one. Confused. I could look up the answer, but then I would not be the one solving this. Body, freezing grease. Now I have to light things. Oh, okay. I think I know what we need to do. I was just really confused. And they drop where they would in the real world, or in the not. There's the Aragul. dang it. Okay. Well, it's kind of an annoying puzzle more than anything else. Where are we? I mean, I kind of know where we are, but also... That's the ground level one. So in the Everglow, we can't... I found my first rise.
Thank you.
I don't know how we're gonna solve this. The basic issue. So we can get here. That doesn't help us that much, I guess. That one's down. Some of the enemies are invisible. And that is going to be a significant problem. Now we just need to kind of know exactly where we're going. To get there's got to be somewhere I can this is not designed well. Slumbering egg.